Stakes can't be much higher in this 2 out of 3 falls match. Really is a definitive statement if you come out the victor in this one.
You can tell these competitors are already feeling each other out and trying to find a path to that crucial first fall.
Yeah, you really want to take charge right off the bat and put yourself in control in a match like this.
Quick exchange of counters there.
He got whipped into that corner. Punch right to the face.
From the middle rope.
He's positioning himself, closing it.
Austin down.
Shoulders down.
And a kick out.
What on earth? Unbelievable. Kick out at one.
Answering back.
Kick right to the body.
Boom. Good shot.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Oh, Cena with a face buster.
Austin not in a good place right now.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
It's really about to get interesting.
Oh, man.
What's he hoping to find out there?
A steel chair?
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Ow! Stomping down!
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
Oh, that'll wake you up.
Down with a roundhouse. Cena stays off the attack.
Turn out the lights.
Gosh, what is that?
Evading offense. And he's a step ahead of Austin.
Oof. Lands the haymaker.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, strong impact.
Stone Cold avoids the attack.
Driven down. Head first.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker. He slides back into the ring.
Quick return to the ring.
Something here,
but what?
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Snake eyes!
Good night.
Ooh, man.
Able to give him the slip.
He returns to the ring.
He's getting pushed out of the defensive.
Yeah, this territory has certainly taken its turn.
A back suplex.
Ooh, impactful knee drop.
What elevation. Tough position to be caught in here. Look out! Oh, a slam! Straight across the ladder. Definitely not the place you want to be.
Carefully placed. Stop putting.
Taking flight.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Shoulder tackle.
Neck breaker.
Comes back into the ring. Nice counter by Cena.
This is about to go from bad to worse. This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
This match is brutal. He's starting to show on it.
In order to succeed in an extreme rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal.
He'll head to the ring.
Oh, it's not going to be good. This is not going to be good.
Back body drop. Ooh, that got turned around on stuff.
Stunner.
Nobody recovers when Austin hits that.
Fighting back by the counter.
Austin dodges that one.
Oh, John Cena.
still in this fight.
How in the world does AJ find the will, find the tenacity to get the shoulder up there?
And Cena has to hammer down now. He was only inches away from gaining the three count. We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Precarious position here.
Electric face buster.
Oh, what a power slam. How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
Top clothesline. Good grief. Left by the turnbuckles.
Headlock applied, a nice short jab to the bridge of the nose.
We might be close to the end.
You need to stay down, man. You've done enough. If anyone can make a big comeback, you know it's John Cena. Great awareness from Austin.
Are you blind? Styles taking it by surprise. And he's able to reverse. Being carried around with ease. Oh, God, face first. Cena is unable to stop this straight offense.
Cena needs to find some energy fast.
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region, but Cena's starting here.
Oh, man, drop kick.
For something beneath the ring.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Returning to the ring.
And Cena delivering his patented brand of offense. I think Styles might be in trouble here.
And that one's scouted. Very nice. The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there.
He's setting up.
There's Cena. Adjustment.
I think that finally closes the book.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Fights back.
Does Styles finish the job here?
He's in a bad way now, guys.
He's a sitting duck, Michael. He's got to get away from that ladder.
I don't know.
Switches it back around.
Cena tight grab.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Moved at the right time.
Set up for a second time.
He's back into the ring.
Black drop. That could be it.
Hook it up. And the match continues.
How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue?
Up high.
Johnny Crossbody.
Throwing all caution to the wind.
Vicious right.
Styles misses it. Phenomenal blitz.
They have a match, and he has scored. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
Well scattered reversal there.
These two showing hot
shoulders down.
One, two.
Oh,
he refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Nice counter by Austin.
Up handle applied.
Taking over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
So much torque on the knee.
Taking it outside the ring now. There he goes, right into the corner. Able to prevent Styles' attack. AJ Styles taking even more damage there.
Yeah, AJ running into some turbulence late in this match. He's got a ladder now. He could be contemplating something very
real. I do not like where this is going. I can tell you where it's going, Saxton. Right through the table.
What the hell just happened?
This is unbelievable destruction. I am baffled right now.
Stomping. Ouch.
Boom. Nice. Sean Cole avoids the attack.
Oh, it's not going to be good. This is not going to be good.
Oh, jeez. That was nasty.
AJ evades that one. Roundhouse connects. And another counter. And a counter. A counter by Styles. Great counter.
Disorienting him. Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision.
Shot slowing. Here he goes for the win. There it is with a late fall. Counters that. He just punched him in the chest. He deflects it right back. Reversal. Can they go with the attack? It. Counter, and now there's an opening. Shot slow. And he got in there. I thought that was it.
You and me both. Avoid that.
Put it in the corner now. Shot slam. Landed. And Cena taking another destructive blow.
Johnson played with a lot of heavy offense. You gotta wonder how much more he can take.
Nice running crossbody. Will this be enough? And he breaks up the count.
volatile and unpredictable match in the books.
I think any of those four superstars could have taken it.